Hi guys, my name is Villafuerte and this is my ES50 final project video. For my final project, I designed and developed a volume reactive disco ball prototype that consists of a disco ball wrapped in LED strips that reacts to the volume of the audio input. As for the different components of the system, we have the battery supply, we also have the breadboard, then we have the Arduino. In the Arduino, we have both the LED strip and the sound detector connected. For the LED strip wiring, we have the green wire feeding into the digital 2 pin of the Arduino, which is basically the data pin of the strip. The sound detector, which is connected to the Arduino and the breadboard. The VCC and ground are the positive and the ground voltages, respectively. And the envelope pin is the pin that gives the overall volume of the input sound. Then, as you guys saw, the LED strips go through a hole in the upper part of the shoebox, and then they go downwards to the spherical shape that forms the disco ball. Finally, before showing you guys how the prototype works and how it reacts to an audio's volume, here is the circuit schematic of the prototype, which is a simple graphical representation of the electrical circuit. Then we have the Python code, which is basically the one that instructs the Arduino to analyze the volume input from the audio and then instruct the LEDs to showcase a specific pattern given the input.
Necesito una gatita como tú, piel morenita, bonita como tú. Es que tú me tienes loco, man. Y si no es contigo, no quiero nada. Esa boquita, ese flow. Entre tus amigas, tú te robas el show. Qué rico, tú no me sientes low. Y que me baile así, sonando el dembow. Toa, toa. Te quiero completa, toa. Bésame, bésame la boca. No se estorba la ropa, bebé. Bésame, bésame la boca. No se estorba la ropa.
That's it for my final project. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you so much.
Champaña la puso inquieta, ay, la combinación es la receta, muñequita lo quita porque le mata.